Greetings, this is Vane, and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization VI. We're really hunting down the barbarians. Come on then. See you. With more materials now coming from a wide variety of mines, the need to better teach new craftsmen to use them is essential. Down here is a good place. Not much water down there, but never mind. Get one from the aqueduct, I think. At least there is where we can go. Yeah, there for iron. Come down and get you one in there. See, pillaging only costs only one movement point.
Yes.
And you are the death ponies. Do you think you want my jade? Sure. Okay, you want to make peace, which is what I wanted. For 9 gold, yeah, okay.
All I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by.
Okay. Gonna come straight mugging you then. I think we're gonna go up here for archery. Okay, we got you. You truffles down there. Finally killing an enemy with a slinger, you look for a stronger ranged weapon. Just batter you. Hidden technical secrets. It's a boat. Okay, I can boat you. Really want the road, so directly through to Tokyo, to Kyoto, I think. Okay, you. Need another settler, I don't think. Not interested in starting a war right yet, other than with any I'm in. Campment Harbour Holy Site. Oh, I want the Holy Site over here, don't I? That was... Come back here for a Holy Site. Have a commercial hub somewhere, I think. Not particularly sure I want to. So I'm going to say for you, boost your production with a water mill.
Thank you.
May the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target.
Okay. Bring you back down here then. You've now got walls. Kind of makes the whole thing kind of pointless at the moment. I'm just going to get back. Okay, construction. Don't really need anything there. Scouts. Now, what we need from you? Well. If I put a harbour there, next to the crabs. I can put production industry thingy there. Feisty. caught that, sucker. Okay. District. There's plenty of land. Thank you. Okay, you, let's see what we've got. I'm... moment. Sure, you know. I think I'm gonna go another. We haven't got spearmen. I can probably buy one somewhere. Disperse the clan. Let's get that in. Evade it next turn. Thank you. So they're building the pyramids. Pet the dog, pet the dog. Cities. I mean, it's quite obvious I'm going wide. I mean, some of these, they're going to be quite small. But to be honest, that's not bad, because what we really want, I mean, the city districts also count as districts for the cities. So we're basically going to be building up close to an urban sprawl, really. That's what we're looking at. Toronto's decided to Okayama. And we're going from Nagoya to Okayama next, so we'll go like that. That'd be kind of cool, really. Let's see, let's pick you off. Let's get rid of you. See where the new app tags are. Okay, let's do some planning while we're here. That is going to be harbour. Probably put that as industry then. Something like that. That's harbour, that is industry. We'll definitely harbour. Going there. We put industry there. Allows them to stack, that would be quite good. We might have another settler down here, as well as that up there. Maybe one more settler. We could fill in around here, but there's not really much there. In my opinion. So yeah. That's what we're looking at. Possibly put industry here for you. I mean, where I put there, I mean, probably... It'd be a good place for science. I haven't got anywhere for science yet. Not really, but I might fit that in... Later, I mean, that's a pretty good place for... Because I'm going more religion than science. So you'll go there for religion, I think. Something like that. I need to start getting some shrines growing. Yeah. Let's see, you're going to be a mine, obviously. Say my, I will make you a mine, won't I? And to be honest, I don't really need to put in here. Don't know enough about wonders. Hanging gardens must be built next to a river. Stonehenge and a quarry. Desert without hills, Colosseum. Not really any of these that I think are particularly brilliant. At said time. Cristo Redentor, Ver Valley, Big Ben. Not really sure. So yeah, but that's good enough for now. That's quite a few landmark tags. Get a more strategic view, that's what we're looking at. It's not bad for an empire. Are you over there? Yep. Let's finish this turn. Stay there, I'm going to raid you. So yeah, we're going to save it there. I mean, 264, yeah, that's fine. Let's save the game there. This has been Darvan doing Let's Play Civilization 6. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye.